get really creative and run endless amount of plays.
How does that kind of work overall, sort of like how you guys determine who's going to be running the offense?
I mean, it's really whoever brings the ball up to initiate anything we do. So Steve might drop a play from timeout, but other than that, it's kind of free flowing. It really doesn't. It's kind of like natural selection. If it gets it off the rim, let's go.
See a guy like Patty when you're in, you wanting the ball at that point because you know you have that advantage, that height advantage, especially in a post, or is it just whoever has the best shot?
Whoever has the best shot. If it's me at times, I'll get in the post, but we have an equal opportunity offense, and whoever's open, shoot the ball. It's been working for us for the past 4 years.
So you don't initially try to pick on a small guy like that, you know, when he's in the court?
No, I just like to try to let it come out of the box. Be aggressive when I have the ball in my hands.
Kurt talks about, he talked to you guys about not letting down and stuff. Absolutely. Do you guys need that message, or is it pretty much?
Yes, because it's human nature to, when you blow a team out the first game, to relax, but you have to do the exact opposite because Spurs are one of the best teams making adjustments.